I got the names right. Oh, all right. Yeah, this is a hand warmer. Not a big deal. I guess we're getting into it now. I've played Demi today for the first time. He is definitely a very fast player. The Lobster is kind of a weird sheep, in my opinion. And he has some neat tricks. Alright, let's go. Easy tech chase for the first time. Misses those needles though. Yeah, Lobster goes for these reads sometime. And though, I don't know if I agree with it. I think you should reaction tech chase more. But he's Lobster. Ah, yeah, this is unfortunate. He missed two edge guards, like, right there. That was a sick shield drop. You should get a bunch off of those. Oh my god, the wave. That was hype. That is definitely hype. That means giving him the ledge. Catches the double jump. Oh my god, take him down with him. Damn, Lobster's going in right now. Everything's just connecting. Alright. Soft back air is a little ambitious. Reaction. Oh my god. It was Lobster. Oh, just grab that on his special. Yeah, no, tell me he's going in right now. I like the cross up here. That's interesting. So I feel like Demi isn't getting the space he wants a lot of the time. Lobster's kind of like on top of him and he's reading his like defensive options. Right now he is in a good position, but he let Lobster escape back to center stage. Holding center stage against Sheik's like, it's like weird. This box. Because she has like forward tilt and stuff. She has like better like boxing. Fox does have crouch canceling, definitely has faster movement to base it on. I wish I understood the reference. Oh yeah. I like this old bag here, but you should have up tilted the sunshine. Okay, nice read. Lobster is on top of everything so far. Oh, yeah, that's a sick update. Pokemon is a great stage for Fox, let's imagine. I like the double Lobster. But Lobster keeps, like, feeding with Emmy's approaches, because Emmy's, like, narrowing it. Like, I guess, predictable to Lobster spacing. Yeah. That is a unique song. So when Fox is at low percent, you should be holding down a lot more than I think Demi is. She should be able to back air Fox like at that spacing, like the close range. Yeah, he ran it. That's good. Alright. So Demi's up. The stock. Solid stock. He's at the percent where he can't crash cancel as much. What the hell, Lucas? You can't just say that. It's like back to even mode. That's a pretty clean spot there, Lobster. Yeah. I was waiting for the same thing. Back through is an interesting option. Probably not on purpose. Yeah, definitely tech game. Damn. I didn't even know you moved Demi, but I guess because you know Bruno makes sense. Yeah. Okay. No other Sheikos for that many downers. Because everyone's like, I don't know, everyone's afraid to DI out in that position. I'd like to show. Oh, okay. Yeah, it makes sense. Dash back. That should be a drop zone. He doesn't just back it. Oh no, you can't do that over 100. Yeah, it's so annoying to keep track of that. Yeah. Needle grab with Sheik on shield isn't too safe. I'm just grabbing that one. It should be forward. Alright, that match went a lot better. Finals. This is probably like loser sevens or something though. I would guess sevens, so loser gets four, right? It might not be there. Alright, never mind, it's loser's quarters. Yeah, I guess we're doing best of five for quarters. Yeah, sure, Tom.
What's up, guys? Botstrim, rolling in.
Is that your name now?
Yeah, Botstrim, Tech 9. It's the alter ego, though. Got Doc Bob's TK.
Yeah.
Doc Bob is kind of taking this one, but TK has his game.
Yeah, the TK is definitely adapted over this set. I think he just likes the bigger stages.
Yeah.
Game 1, Lobster, red, everything.
TK is definitely like a slower, kind of like smart player who like takes his time. He doesn't like rush in.
You think so?
I think he feels like look, he's laser and all.
Yeah, yeah, laser.
And then he's waiting for his window.
There you go.
He's technical, but
yeah, he's technical. But
and this is a tough stage for Shoot. Honestly, I think like if Fox gets a shine on this stage, he could be like dead.
I don't know about that, but you should definitely like 60%.
Yeah, definitely a large punish.
This is a great stage for Fox.
And I know Doc likes platforms, so this is starting to roll. Yeah, you just gotta take it slow, laser him, just build in that extra credit percent. Ooh, I like that down air. That was smart. He could have fared though.
He could have, but
oh, he dropped that edge.
Oh shit!
Oh, that needle, the sniper. Oh, and the tag.
Oh, okay.
All right, that was just a wacky thing of events. Doc,
this was a pretty good play until he missed the angle.
And Doc still like can easily win this game. Ooh, that should have been an up throw, but the heat of the moment, you just throw him forward there.
I would think Lobster's favor. Demi's been like getting back into melee, I guess.
Yeah, Demi's been getting a lot better.
It's Florida? Yeah. I thought he was gonna go for another downer or something crazy.
Alright. Doc Lobs can take this game.
Yeah, it's a possibility. Yeah, I mean, it's one more combo, but that means just needs like good nair up air, like down air, late shot.
They're both playing very safe. Ooh, and that was extended. Uh oh, that wall jump was beautiful. That was really smart. Grab legs.
Oh no, I don't like that option. I would just do.
I mean, if he grabbed legs, he would either dock.
I do wave dash, turn around, wave dash to ledge. Yeah. So much faster.
My God. Combo, no, my Doc Lob popping off.
Those
bringing back
up smash combos.
That was beautiful.